you. Yeah, baby. And we'll get some of you. Oh, I love this stuff. Wife's gonna hate it, but I think it's awesome. And what else are we looking for here? Right there. Yeah, that's the stuff. Wish I could buy a lot more. Alright, so to show my support of Britain and their exit from the EU overlords, I went out to the international market and picked up three of the products that I remember quite specifically from my days of touring in Europe. Anyway, these are three of my favorites that I will remember forever, and I encourage everyone to do a little bit of the same. The best way we can vote is to vote with our dollars. So congratulations, Europe. Congratulations, England. You're free of each other. Independence. God bless it. Okay, so as part of my support for the UK during this glorious transition, I offer the Marmite Challenge. Made in England, it's impossible to describe if you've never had. It's one of the things that I remember from European touring. Always used to have this on peanut butter sandwiches every day. So, the challenge is quite simple. Go out and buy yourself a little jar of Marmite. Nice big gobby spoonful. And there you go. Get it on.